today marks the beginning of school vacation week, so we decided to bring back a segment called Teen Talk. Your high school years are full of friends, sports, class assignments, extracurricular activities, and yes, those college applications. So we headed to my alma mater, East Providence High School, to meet a few students and see how they're getting involved.
Hi, I'm Alyssa. I'm 16. I'm a junior at East Providence High School, and I love cosmetology.
Hi, my name is Kevin Drysdale. I'm 17 years old. I'm a senior at East Providence High School, and I can ride a unicycle.
Hi, my name is Maddie Carroll. I'm 17. I'm a senior at East Providence High School. I love theater and Spanish.
Hi, my name is Mike Monagle. I'm 16. I'm a junior at EP, and I run cross country, indoor, track, and I play volleyball.
Hi, my name is Caitlin Bellamy. I'm 17 years old, and I'm a senior at East Providence High School, and I like to play volleyball and run track.
Is it important to you to be involved? And that's a lot of stuff.
Yeah, it's like I'm never home. I'm always like out doing something else. So, and it's a lot of pressure.
Yeah. Mike?
I think sports have been probably like the most important part, or not important part, but one of the best part of my high school experience so far, because it's how I met a lot of my friends.
So you being someone not on a team or not in sports, do you ever find that there are cliques forming, maybe with teammates? Do you sense that they all eat together, they all sit together, they all talk together?
Well, when you become like a team, I think that brings you like really close. So that might be like their group just because they're on the same team. But
do you guys feel like you're kind of, that either there are people out there that just, hey, I just want to hang out with my team. I'm not going to socialize with anyone else.
Yeah, it's like,
I don't think, go ahead.
It's like you become a family and you just stick by each other's side and stuff.
I actually have always kind of felt like EP wasn't that clicky. Like, I have plenty of friends who are athletes. I have friends who are in theater. I have friends who are not involved in anything. My friends are all over the board, so I wouldn't necessarily say it's super.
I kind of agree. Like, I have friends that, there are some groups, but I feel like I'm friends with all different kinds of groups.
Throughout my high school experience, I haven't really been that involved, and I'm kind of regretting it now. So I'm kind of like, it's like a last ditch effort to do everything possible.
Do you think you would carry that on though in college, knowing that, okay, I wasn't as involved in high school, but it's something that I'd want to do?
To be more involved in college?
Yeah, or just to be more involved wherever you end up, just getting involved in more organizations or activities.
Yeah, definitely. I feel like now I'm more involved with my job than anything. Mm-hmm. I feel like, you know, you guys say that your family is with sports and or with theater, but I feel like my family is like at my job.
Okay. I don't know if I see the kids from high school, and it must have been fun for you to go back to EP. I know you've been back a bunch of times, but for me to see these kids sitting there, I don't know if I envy being back in high school again. I think the pressure is just
a hard time.
The pressure is just so great now, so much more than before with social media and all of these
technology,
left and right. All this other stuff seems so much more intense than ever. And I don't know if
we'll get to that.
Yes,
Will.
More to come. The ultimate teaser.
Yes, exactly. Well, you've met our students and heard how they get involved, but stick around because, like Will mentioned, a lot of pressure happens in high school, and we're going to focus on a different topic with our teens from those pressures to relationships and a lot more each day this week. You can watch these clips online at WPRI.com.